please welcome to the podium the head coach of your Creighton Blue Jays, Greg McDermott.
They thought Bruce Rasmussen was going to speak, and he's not, so hence the microphone at the wrong spot. And yeah, that also means you don't have to listen to his bad jokes tonight, so it's a double win. I'd just like to thank everybody for coming. This is what I think will be a historic day as we look back on the history of Creighton Athletics. And it comes at a time when things have never been better. Our women's soccer team is off to a 9-3-1 start. Our volleyball team, go ahead. Our volleyball team has been ranked in the top 25 most of the year and is off to one of their best starts in school history. And our men's soccer team, despite some injuries, is currently ranked number 7 in the country after recently being ranked number 1 in the country. And then in front of the soccer stadium, we're building what I think will be an unbelievable building for all of our student athletes. The Championship Center, which we hope to take possession of and move into sometime in May or June, besides housing a couple regulation-length college basketball courts, for some of our teams to practice. There'll be a new weight room for all of our student athletes, a new athletic training facility, which will include a hot tub and a cold tub and a hydrotherapy underwater treadmill for rehab for all of our athletes, and probably most importantly, a new academic learning center for all of our athletes, which will be a huge positive for our athletic department as we strive to develop the complete student athlete, both on the playing floor and fields and in the classroom, so we couldn't be more excited about that. And I think we've reached the point where none of you can say, I think I'll stay home and watch the game on the big screen TV tonight. Because unless you've got one of these in your basement, there is not a better place. The changes that have been made in this building, the Lexus Club Lounge behind you is incredible. All of the video boards on the floor, the new replay board on the wall, the ribbon board, and of course this scoreboard that looks like your HDTV that you have in your living room are just incredible improvements to this facility that makes what already was one of the best places in the country to play even better. So I think it's going to be a great addition for our fans and for our team. Along those lines, I'd like to thank, not often do we get an opportunity to publicly thank Roger Dixon and his staff here at Mecca for all the great work that they do. Roger's sitting over here, so thank you so much. And as long as I've known about this court, it's been called First National Bank Court. And once again, that logo is showing here proud, and I'd like to also thank Dan O'Neill and his staff at First National Bank for their continued support of Creighton Athletics. It's much appreciated. I'm not sure where they're sitting, but we have a couple representatives from Mongoose Graphics, the company that developed the logo that you're about to see. Craig and Corey Whitlock flew in with their families from Denver. Where are you guys? Can you raise your hand? They're sitting up there. The team that has gone through this process raved about how Mongoose Graphics have gone above and beyond what our expectation was and what they had to do to try to get this right for our university. And we couldn't be more appreciative for the things that they've done. And what an exciting time for Creighton Athletics. Our move to the Big East, and obviously, as I said earlier, our teams are off to a great start in our new conference. And it's a great time to really strengthen our university brand and our athletic brand. And this rebranding process has involved feedback from students, from student athletes, from alumni, from Jay's backers, from donors, from faculty and staff. And to everyone that's contributed in any way to this process, as an athletic department, we'd like to give our heartfelt thanks to you. So thanks so much. I was part of a rebranding when I was coaching at Northern Iowa, and that is the logo that they still use today. And I was also at Iowa State at the time where they switched from their Cyclone to the I-State logo, which now has become prevalent across the country. And I think our new logo will do the same for us. And it's my pleasure to introduce the person that's responsible for our move to the Big East, and also responsible for all the positive momentum that we have at Creighton University, Father Timothy R. Lannon of the Society of Jesus.
I am delighted to see so many people here. My thanks to all of you for joining us. Also, too, let's give our thanks to Bruce Rasmussen, our coaches, athletic staff, and especially our student athletes who make great success for Creighton University. Like you, I've been so excited about the Big East Conference. But let me just prove right now who are the best and loudest fans in the Big East. You know, now we're in a conference with similar-like schools, mission-driven schools. We're in a conference with schools located in dynamic urban areas around the nation, from the Midwest to the East Coast. We're in a conference that's got outstanding academic credentials and qualifications and reputation. And we're in a conference with Fox Sports One that will reach 90 million homes in this country. Is that not terrific? And I know you're all eager to see the new logo, the new court, and also to see our men in a basketball drill. But before that, you might want to consider who's missing besides Bruce. Billy. Were you asked, where is Billy Blue Jay? Well, it looks like he was here. But let's look at the scoreboard to find out where he actually is.
What's up, Blue Jay fans? Bill Grennan here, diehard Blue Jay fan and fellow alumnus. And you might be wondering, with all the excitement that's going on inside right now, where the heck is Billy? You wouldn't think you would miss out on this party, would you? So with Creighton's move to the Big East, Billy thought it might have been good to change his image too. I mean, it's the first year in the conference. You don't want to get the freshman 15.
Work it, make it, do it. Makes us harder, better, faster, stronger. That don't kill me,
can only make me stronger. Well, for months now, Billy's been working out, watching his diet, honing his abs, his pecs, abdominals, building his stamina, hitting the weights. With the help of a lot of the Creighton athletic players, he started getting buff. It hasn't always been easy. You've lost a few feathers along the way.
Applause, 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 applause
Even some of Creighton's best athletes have been helping Billy get in shape, including the Canadian Red Bull himself.
Yeah! Yeah! And one more big push! 50.
But he'll be ready to lead the charge when Creighton takes on its Big East basketball opponents on this very court. So keep your eyes to the sky, Blue Jay fans. He'll be back, bigger, buff, and better than ever.
Time is now, Blue Jay fans. Join in as we count down. Make sure you pick up your commemorative poster upon exiting this evening. The posters are free and are available in the butt zone behind section 110 and at the main entrance behind section 120 at the end of the night. Creighton students, be sure to stick around immediately following our unveil to receive your free t-shirt featuring the new logo that's for Creighton students. Apparel items with the new marks are now available for purchase at the following locations: the Creighton University Bookstore inside the Harper Center, Lawler's Custom Sportswear, Jerry Ryan, or online at jerryspanattic.com. of the round as the men's basketball team runs through a few short drills. Remember, Blue Jay Madness on October the 25th, that is a Friday night, will be your next chance to catch both the men's and women's teams in action at DJ Sokol Arena. The doors open at 6:30. The event begins at 7:15 and includes scrimmages by both teams, a three-point contest, and an autograph session. The event, presented by First National Bank of Omaha, is in conjunction with Fox Sports 1's Big East Conference Tip-Off Party. That telecast is scheduled to air beginning at 8 o'clock that night. Ladies and gentlemen, let's welcome to the court your Creighton Blue Jays.